The 5th annual STEM Exploration Night, STEM to the Rescue, is right around the corner. Here's a sneak peek at what will be available and how to navigate the online event. This year's STEM Night will be held on Canvas, an online platform FWPS students already use throughout the year. First, let's go over the schedule. The night will kick off with a virtual booth exploration starting at 5 p.m. Then, the formal program starts at 5:30 p.m. with a welcome address by Superintendent Dr. Danny Pfeiffer before we hear from the keynote speakers Adam and Andrew Powers of KeyTech Labs. Next, you'll have the chance to attend panel discussions and interactive activity sessions. The first session starts at 6:05 p.m. and the second at 7:05 p.m. Now let's review the homepage. At the top, you'll see a welcome message and video from FWPS Superintendent Dr. Danny Pfeiffer. Next, you'll see the keynote banner. This is where you'll click to tune in to the keynote address at 5:30. Under that will be the evening's activities, which can be explored by grade, session start time, and session type. Clicking into each section organizes the opportunities into your selected breakdown. This way, you can find what you're looking for quickly. Lastly, at the bottom of the page, you'll see four options, the session directory for a full list of booths and sessions all in one place, the sticker hunt, which is a challenge to find hidden downloadable stickers, the experience survey, available to complete after 7 p.m. for a chance to win a Rubik's Cube, and the help button for live support. If you're not sure what you're looking for or need technical support, click this button available at the bottom right corner of every page. Now let's take a look at some of the pages inside the event. When you head into a session section, you'll see each opportunity available. Simply click the thumbnail or link below to access. At the bottom of all session pages, you'll find a button to take you back to the homepage, to the virtual booths, and of course to support help. Virtual booths are asynchronous, which means you have the complete freedom to explore by yourself. There will be no one leading your experience. Many will feature videos, and some will have activities. All live panel and activity sessions will be hosted through Zoom. Sessions will use interactive options, so be prepared for the opportunity to ask questions, provide feedback, and be an active participant in what's happening. The event officially ends at 8 p.m., but you're more than welcome to stick around to explore more booths or to complete the sticker hunt. Just be sure to fill out the experience survey once it becomes live after 7 p.m. We'll appreciate your feedback, and to show our thanks for your input, your response enters you into the running for one of 150 Rubik's Cubes as a prize. That's an overview of the 5th annual FWPS STEM Exploration Night. We hope this helps you navigate through the many ways to experience what the event has to offer, and we are so excited to see you there.